for the Tag Team Championship. On the way to the ring, who is one half of the Tag Team Champions? CM Punk, Cold Carl Bad Nine, and the Agent.
So our first competitors are in the ring and ready to start things off in this tag team match. Now bringing in his partner.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Punk reversed it.
Oh, elbow to the...
Look at this.
And there's a tag.
Talk about an immovable object.
And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
And he tosses his opponent to the ground.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
There's the tag.
And he goes for the neck breaker. He used all his weight on that leg drop.
Cold breaker!
Oh, blade into the... And Goldman powers out. Championship on the line. And down goes Goldman. Blade's heading up.
Look out! Oh, he got him!
The sacrifice you must be willing to take.
This could be it.
Full cover!
Into the headlock. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
What a collision!
There he goes, out of the ring!
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa!
Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
A smart tag team move there.
What great action we've had in this match. Blade controlling the head.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And Blade wins the championship.